Ho 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 Ajacieden! Wij zijn vandaag bij Starboard Amsterdam om jullie een heerlijke holiday special te bezorgen. Ik mag zo meteen een rondje varen door de grachten van Amsterdam met niemand minder dan onze ruwe diamanten Carlos Forbs en Kristian Hlynsson. Ah, look who we got there. The boys. Chris, what's up? You good? Yeah? Welcome, welcome. Carlitos. You good?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah? Chris, is your first boat ride?
No,
right?
No.
No?
I've been before.
Carlos?
It's my first boat ride.
Is your first boat ride?
Yeah, you're looking
forward to it?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Okay. Nice. You know, we're now recording the Christmas special and I brought you presents. So, look at this Ajax hat and this. You can both pick.
Which one?
I think Carlos wants
to pick. Yeah. You look too much like the guy from Bad Santa. No, if you want this one, you can have this one as well. No, you like this one?
Let me see.
Okay, you both go with this one, then I put this one, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, cool. Let's start.
Yeah?
Looking good. Let's go. Let's get on the boat. Okay guys, we're here, we're on our way. I brought you guys some blanket because for people at home, it's minus 9 degrees here. So please have some blankets for
thank
your feet
you, thank you,
or
thank
anything.
You.
Make yourself comfortable. Let's start with the simple one. How does Christmas look in the house of the family Hlynsson, house of family Forbs?
I think I'll say it's fun.
Yeah?
Everyone comes together, we play games at night. We eat together, we celebrate together. Yeah, it's a beautiful moment with the family.
Where is it going to be this year?
It's going to be here in Amsterdam.
In Amsterdam?
Yeah, that's special.
Christmas in Amsterdam for the first time.
Yeah, I'm here for the first time, so it'll be here for the first time.
Just family comes together, play some games, eat together, open some presents also.
Yeah?
And
Do you buy presents as well for your
family? Of course. I give them presents.
You do everything online?
No, nothing online.
You go to the shops?
I go to here, central.
Nice. You?
Yeah, the same. But I already know what they want, so it's quick.
You like what?
Yeah, what do they want?
You can say.
I can't say because it's a present, isn't it? They might watch this video.
Yeah. They will watch, yeah?
Yeah.
The big watchers, I like TV. So now this is Christmas like in Amsterdam, but how was Christmas growing up for you guys? Christmas in Iceland, how was it? Snow?
It's snowing a lot, freezing a lot. But that's also the beauty of it.
So now it's warm for you in Amsterdam?
It's not warm.
He's laughing.
No, but it's warmer.
You have Christmas dinner. Is it like a thing? Is it like a big thing?
Yeah.
Christmas dinner and then we open the presents.
A movie or something?
No, board games. No
board
movie.
Games?
Yeah. Or sometimes movie. It depends what everyone wants to do.
What Christmas movie? If you would watch your Christmas movie?
It'll be the, what's it, Home Alone?
Home Alone, classic.
Yeah, I think that's the best movie
for me,
to watch.
So.
For you,
Home Alone.
Because you're a bit of Kevin,
no, we can say it, no?
No. Sing together?
Yeah, but what's my singing is not the best.
What's your favorite Christmas song?
It'll be Last Christmas.
Last Christmas?
Yeah.
I never heard that song. Can you please sing it for me?
No.
Sing it together? You want to sing it together?
I don't know. What
a little bit?
I don't know.
We're passing some art. As you know, it's the Amsterdam Light Festival. What do you guys think?
That's beautiful.
Yeah,
what do we see
nice.
Here?
Yeah,
that's nice, huh?
Yeah.
It's a guy holding some buildings or something.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Are you artistic?
No, I wouldn't say so.
No, I don't. You don't draw at home or something?
No.
You? Art?
No.
Drawing? Anything?
Nah. People can draw me, but I can't draw. Nah.
People can draw you?
Yeah, I can't draw. Nah.
How was life growing up in Portugal?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah?
Always good weather, good vibes. After school, straight to football. Always playing football, always football, always football.
Always on the street?
Always playing on the street. So, yeah, it's moments that you can't forget. I was a good kid and a bad kid.
Okay.
It just depends what day.
So tell me about the bad kid part.
The bad kid part would be I'll talk back. Yeah, I feel like I'm getting disrespected or anything.
Big mouth?
Yeah, I'll talk back to the teachers or something like that. But then obviously there has to be a line of respect and you can't go aboard. Sometimes I'll do it because my friends are there and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But it's good times.
Yeah, and now you don't talk back anymore?
Nah, I'm chilled.
No. Respecting the coaches? You respect the coaches?
I have to.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
You can't play.
If you don't, then you're not going to play.
Tell me about the relationship with your parents.
Nah, it's beautiful.
Yeah?
Without them, I wouldn't be here today. So all my respect goes towards them. I do this for them. And yeah, it's a beautiful relationship.
We know that your dad was a bit critical, no? Like growing up?
I wouldn't say critical, I'll say honest. Because if he's not honest, then he's going to be honest to me. So when I have a good game, he says, yeah, you had a good game. When I didn't have a good game, he also tell me, yeah, you need to be better.
Always improving.
Always. And still now, to this day, it does the same.
You, Chris, do you recognize this as well? Like in your youth?
Yeah. My dad is a football coach. So if I had a bad game, he would tell me. And if I had a good game also, he would tell me I had a good game.
In the summer, there was a little bit of like, you play with Borges, you play with Forbs, you chose to play with Forbs. Can you tell the people why you chose to play with Forbs?
It's because of my mom, she asked me to put Forbs. When she said, when you make it, wear Forbs. And I said, okay, I'll do that for you, no problem.
Okay, so when you reached Ajax, you made it.
Yeah, so.
I like it.
Slim gegooid. Voorzet is ook goed en dan is daar wat toch de beslissing zou moeten zijn. Forbs. Robbie moet hem zien klaar te leggen. Ah, zelf kan ook. Sterk gedaan door Robbie. En dan is het doelpunt. Hlynsson loopt hem erin.
How was this year for you guys?
I think this year has been very enjoyable and also important, you know, in my life, I think. I'm in the first team now. I got my debut in the first team of Iceland also. So, yeah. Just a very enjoyable year. I think highs is like the last part of the year, you know.
Yeah.
It's been a lot of good moments. Like my first goals in the Eredivisie. Also my first games in the Eredivisie.
The one with the chest?
With the chest.
Sosa, hard voor. En via de borst. Dit is mooi gedaan. Dit is heel bewust, heel slim en heel goed gedaan van Hlynsson.
Is it your favorite goal so far?
I'm not sure. I'm a little bit in between the goals against Utrecht.
Yeah.
Like, I like them both.
Both. Yeah. The volley was very nice.
Daar de volgende kans en weer. Ik zei nog in de eerste helft. Je kan toch niet van Hlynsson verwachten dat hij het in zijn eentje doet. Dat kan je dus wel.
And also the goal against Vitesse, the first goal at home with the fans.
Yeah. 100%.
It was also, you don't get a feeling like that scoring at home.
Hier komt Ajax weer. Hier komt een hele grote kans aan en het doelpunt is van Hlynsson.
It's been a great year so far. It's almost finished, but a lot of positives to take from this year.
What was your highlight so far at Ajax?
My highlights was definitely the goal against Marseille at home. Europa League debut. In front of the fans, I think the stadium was almost full. And when the goal went in, it was a crazy feeling.
Mbah lastig, and dus nu Forbs er vandoor. And die heeft snelheid, Carlos Forbs, voor 1-0, jawel!
And the fact that my parents were there to watch and feel the, you know, the stadium, the noises, is a proud moment for me.
How has the support of the fans been so far? How are you impressed by the fans?
Top.
Yeah?
Top, I couldn't ask for anything more.
Better than you expected?
Yeah. Even in the tough times, I thought tough times. Okay, now they're gonna not support us quite a lot, but they're still always there. I remember against Brighton, away we lost 2-0. They said come to us, and they were chanting, they were screaming at us, like in a good way, like supporting us, and it was crazy. Like we just lost 2-0, and they're still, you know.
There was a clip that. That some players were giving away their jerseys to fans at Brighton away.
I remember.
But you didn't give it because it was your European debut.
Yeah.
So you were doubting, like, should I give it or shouldn't I give it?
Some players were telling me to give it away, but I was thinking, it was my first game.
Yeah.
I can't
so it's
give
a special
it away.
Moment.
Yeah. Okay. I'll give the next one away.
How was your daily life in Iceland? Because you moved here when you were 16.
Yeah. So school, of course, school, and then I would go to trainings at maybe 3-4 o'clock and then go home. Maybe go out with friends to play football as well after before dinner, after dinner, and then just relax.
Yeah, so, were you spotting a lot of whales?
I have before. Yeah. Like, I used to live up in the north of Iceland, and then it was more of that. But in my recent years, then my family lives in the south, so.
You miss the whales?
No.
How did you get to Ajax? What's the story?
There's like two stories I had. With the national team, they scouted me there. And then also at the tournament in Holland, here with my old club. And yeah, I was pretty good at the tournament, so they scouted me. And then I came two times on trial here.
Second time, lucky.
No, both
made
times.
It happen.
Both time, times yeah. Made it happen.
They
yeah.
Were happy?
Yeah.
Guys, in light of the holiday spirit, time to give away some things, no? Not only yeah. Take, also give away.
Of course, of course.
Hey, look what we have here. We have a Christmas bag. It says as well, Merry Christmas. There are some gifts here.
Okay.
And you, as two nice Santas, I want you to give also what you always do in the pitch. Give some nice assists, give away some presents. So let's find the kids. Children, Ajax fans, anyone? No?
Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go here.
Hiya.
Oh.
It looks like Christmas came early.
Yes.
So we got presents to give.
Wow.
So yeah, this is for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome, no problem.
This is for you.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Yes,
enjoy. But I want to give it to kids though.
Yeah.
Not to big guys, bro.
Five.
Crazy, bro. No kids. Are these two ladies?
But it's not really ladies, bro.
Yeah?
Focus, focus.
That's how you three. For this couple?
Yeah, this couple.
This couple.
Sorry.
Excuse me.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, no, yeah.
No, bro.
That's fine.
They don't support Ajax. No. Do you,
you support Ajax?
No, Ajax?
Do you support Ajax?
Ajax.
Yes.
Yes, you support Ajax?
Yes?
I know.
Yes. Okay.
Italian. He's Italian.
No, we are from Greece.
Ah, from Greece. What do you say to Greek people?
I don't know.
Kalispera.
Yes.
Say them good night. Kalispera.
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 For you.
And Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
How do you say Merry Christmas in Greek?
Καλά Χριστούγεννα.
Ναι. Yes.
Yes. Okay.
No problem.
We continue.
Yeah, I think I've been on the street.
I think people are a little bit afraid of us, you know.
Wait.
Ah, there's a kid.
Hey.
There's a kid.
Wait.
We have a kid.
Look at the pants.
We have a kid.
Yes.
We see the pants. We have a kid.
Yes.
There's a kid.
Yeah. Come on.
Sorry.
We have a present.
Sorry. We have a present for you.
No.
Don't want present.
Okay.
No presents.
No presents.
Sorry.
Is this harder or easier than you expected?
Yeah, it's harder.
No,
there
no presents.
There are no people. It's too cold.
True.
This is for you.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank
Merry
you
so Christmas.
Thanks so much.
No problem.
Thank you, guys.
No worries. Merry Christmas. Enjoy.
Merry Christmas.
We found an Ajax fan.
Oh, nice.
We found an Ajax fan.
Christmas came early,
then,
you know.
Then Kristian has a present for you.
Oh, thank
you. Here you go.
That's nice. What do you say?
Thank you.
And Merry Christmas.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Okay, nice to see you.
It's for Christmas.
Thanks.
And Dad,
thanks.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, man. These are famous football players. This is so good.
Enjoy.
Yes, but can you say donkey bell?
Donkey bell.
Oh. I guess we're going to have to be fans for life now.
Yeah, you have to be. You have to be. One day he'll play for us.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah. Right. Enjoy. Merry Christmas.
So that was fun, guys, no?
Yeah.
Giving away a bit of presents?
Yeah, they deserve it.
How does it feel to give?
Nice, it's nice, it's nice. It's a nice feeling,
no? Yeah. We had a Ajax fan at the end. Yeah. Who recognized you guys.
Yeah, it's nice. Making people happy is a nice feeling.
And the kid, we have a lifelong Ajax fan now.
Exactly. So, nice. Who knows in the future.
What age did you start playing football?
I'd say when I was around 6, 7.
And when did you realize, like, it could be serious?
Probably when I signed for Sporting, I said, okay, maybe this
is good.
Yeah, so it can take me to the next level.
I imagine growing up in Sporting, like obviously you have Cristiano Ronaldo, was it like the big idol, the big guy to follow? Or?
Yeah, for me, he was always the guy I looked up to and still to this day. So
yeah. Have you met him?
Yeah, I actually have.
Yeah?
Where? In Portugal, national team.
National team?
Yeah.
How was it?
Very nice, very nice. He's a very nice guy. He's Ronaldo, isn't it?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is it Ronaldo?
Is it Ronaldo, isn't it?
You moved to England. Your mum moved to Leeds.
Yeah.
Why was it?
I think it's because we had one of my cousins lived there in Leeds. So I think we went there so like she could help us out because we're new and stuff. So we went there to adapt and we stayed in Leeds. It was hard because I didn't know how to speak any English. I started got bullied. But then when they saw my football skills, then they became my friends and stuff like that.
How good was it for you, like moving to Man City? Was it like a big change?
Yeah. I was just more happy that I was in a football team and I could play football again and just develop as a player.
I heard people called you Speedy Gonzalez. It's true?
Yeah. I wouldn't say it's true, but...
He says no. You no? Yeah. You call him Speedy Gonzalez?
No, I don't, but you know... I actually remember when I was like watching highlights, you know, City Youth League.
Ah, yeah?
I remember Carlos was...
Remember watching him?
Yeah.
No, he's lying.
No,
I'm
nice.
Not that. I'm
nice,
not.
Nice. So we're cruising past a lot of cool places. What are your top... What are your favorite places in Amsterdam so far? Like in general, where do you like to go when like your friends come? Or
when the friends come, then we go to the, like around the dance square.
Dance square, yeah?
Yeah. So they have some, there's some streets around there.
Okay. Mostly shopping, some
food.
Yeah,
shopping, food, stuff
you?
Like that.
My place is, has to be Bykov.
Bayernkorf?
Yeah. That's the dance square also.
Yeah. So,
you spend a lot of time in Bayernkorf?
Yeah, go there. Yeah, so that's my place.
How is your Dutch going?
No. I only know a few words.
Yeah, what kind of words?
Oh, dus morgen.
You arrive at the club first thing.
Yeah,
morgen.
Morgen. Was it alsjeblieft?
Alsjeblieft?
Yeah.
That's please?
Like, that's please?
Please, yeah.
Yeah.
Please or like here you go, you know?
Oh, thank you. Yeah. I use thank you a lot. Yeah.
It's good, you're a thankful person.
Yeah. So.
What else? Again, any bad words?
Nah. Even if I did, I can't say on camera.
Very good.
Yeah.
You speak Dutch.
Yeah, I know some bad words, but...
No bad words. You speak Dutch in general, right?
Yeah, like, a little bit.
Okay.
But I mostly speak English. But, you know, I understand everything and...
You're lucky he's here, huh?
Yeah.
Otherwise, this would be in Dutch.
It's good.
If we can end with a nice Christmas holiday message to the fans, what would you tell them? You can go first.
I was going to say you go first, but... I just say thank you for watching. Have a... great time with your family, enjoy Christmas, and we shall see you in 2024.
Yeah, I would say Merry Christmas, everyone. Just enjoy your time, and thanks for watching.